Could you hear me all through the concert? Could you hear me? Oh, okay. Thought we'd have to go back and do it all over again. Forgot my place. Oh, we got a place out in California, and it has to do with a lot of stuff that people have in their bedrooms for the betterment of communication. It seems as though the more machines we invent for the betterment of communication, the harder it is to talk on a one-to-one basis. And this song is about two people trying to communicate and not doing terribly well. Coldwater Canyon. Cold water canyon. He said he wanted to know her. He had this place in the canyon. He said he wanted to show her. Cold water canyon. He said in a dulcet tone, let's go to my place. You know, I told you machines would do it every time. I'm sorry, it was so right on the nose. I mean, I'm talking about machines and how it spoils one-to-one communication, and the thing starts ringing. Do you know what I mean? I couldn't let it go. It was like karma. I'm going to start again. Cold water canyon. He said he wanted to know her. He had this place in the canyon. He said he wanted to show her. Cold water canyon. He said in a dulcet tone, let's go to my place in the canyon, where we can be alone. Well, he heard a bed that was covered with tiger skin. It was a non-ecological scene. And she felt so scared because its teeth were bare and its smile. Designed for decreasing the tension. He had a stereo set in the headboard, yeah, and it was featuring the fifth dimension. High in a nook on the opposite wall, disguised in a driftwood frame. Compatible color TV to the channel 3, showing Hunchback of Notre Dame and a huge aquarium with neon lights. She was quite taken back by the sharks and a minor bird that she distinctly heard making absolute rude remarks. Cold water canyon. He said he wanted to know her. He had this place in the canyon. He said he wanted to show her. Cold water canyon. He said in a dulcet tone, let's go to my place in the canyon. Yelled something risque about balloon ascension while the fifth dimension rendered up, 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 up and away. He had his headphones on and he was getting it off. He had an Amy Popper in his nose, so he never did see her leave that room. He never did hear that screen door close, and she ran. Nothing was aware of her flight, except the eye of the sleeping sky and the ear of the infinite still and silent night. Cold water canyon. Oh baby, she should have known. Cold water canyon. Oh, you got no grace. Crack a mic. Michael, Michael, Superman, muscle bound and super tan, leather jacket, denim pants, never did learn how to dance. Dicks karate raps on Zen, Michael makes it best with men. Dicks karate raps on Zen, Michael makes it best with men. Michael, Superman, muscle band and super tan. When he walks and talks and moves, Michael cruises. Michael is a hyper Superman. Pushes acid, pedals hash, that's how Michael gets his stash. Rides his cycle like a king, knows his number, does his thing. Does his thing. And if he wants to, he can con any girl he's turning on. If he wants to, he can con any girl he's turning on. Michael, Superman, muscle bound and super tan. When he walks and talks and moves, Michael proves and proves and proves. Michael is a hyper Superman. But late at night he sometimes seems to hear his mother's voice in dreams, calling to him clear and plain. But she calls him Mary Jane. Answers plain and clear, I am coming, mother dear. Michael answers plain and clear, I am coming, mother dear.
Michael, Superman, muscle bound and super tan. When he walks and talks and moves, Michael cruises and cruises and cruises and cruises and cruises and cruises and cruises.
Michael is a hyper Superman, a Superman. Star-stained heights on bent and battered wings in search of mythical kings, oh yes. Sure that everything of worth is in the sky and not the earth, and I never learned to make my way down, 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 down the iguana's plane is going home.
Such a ride, going home, such a ride. Isn't going home a low and lonely ride? Going home is such a ride. Going home is such a ride. Isn't going home a low and lonely ride?
Such a ride, such a ride, such a ride.